What up? Over the years, we've called these different things, behind the beer, webisodes, promotional videos, but this year we're gonna call what it is. It's a vlog, Downey's first vlog. If you're interested in long form video content, follow us on YouTube. Be released there. If not, no worries, just follow us on Facebook, Instagram, blah, blah, blah. 2019, see you out there. Vlog, it is Friday. It is 5 o'clock somewhere. And it is the first Friday of 2019.
The goal is 300 barrels sold this year, and the only way we're going to get there is to produce 300 barrels. This is Rocks, it's a raspberry chocolate stout. Right now we're kegging up some whitetail, coming out the BT, you know what I mean by that. Should get 12 kegs minimum. I mean, not that big, but what size is the other one? I'll let you know when I drop this keg off where it goes and when. So today is January 4th, 11:30. Where's it gonna go, eh? Any bets? I would say either Grand Trunk would be my most likely candidate for this bet. You never know. It's a vlog, Downey's first vlog. Saturday morning, January 5th. We got a little interesting event happening at the brewery. Let's check it out. Jagger. What's up, Dow? What are you guys brewing? A ginger IPA?
Ginger, yeah.
Cool. Yeah. Why are you shaking, dog?
It's an heirloom I didn't want.
It's a vlog, Downey's first vlog.
Let's cut to the news. We will be participating in Ashley's Westlands 8th Annual Brewery Throwdown, Wednesday, January 16th. What should we bring? Please come out and join us at Ashley's and vote for us. See. Lastly, our second annual chili cook-off is Sunday, January 20th.
We'll see you at the tap room. These will be released exclusively on YouTube, maybe on a weekly basis. Like it short and sweet. We'll see you on the other platforms.